कोलकाता नाइट राइडर्स हैव डेसिमेटेड सनराइजर्स हैदराबाद एंड वी हैव अ विनर फॉर द 2024 सीजन ऑफ द वर्ल्ड्स बिगेस्ट क्रिकेट लीग दैट इज द इंडियन प्रीमियर लीग. कोलकाता नाइट राइडर्स वन बाय 8 विकेट्स इन जस्ट 11 ओवर्स आफ्टर रिस्ट्रिक्टिंग पैट कमिंस दैट SRH टू द लोएस्ट एवर टोटल ऑफ 113 इन एन IPL फाइनल courtesy KKR bowlers. KKR bowlers were exceptional in the night of the final as Hyderabad lost all 10 wickets in just 18.3 overs. KKR batter Venkatesh Iyer scored a fabulous half century and took his team to a comfortable win. With this win, Kolkata has now 3 IPL trophies to its name. Kolkata won its first IPL trophy in 2012 and 2014 under the leadership of Gautam Gambhir. Gambhir has been a lucky mascot for KKR this season as a coach as well. Both Kolkata and Hyderabad went all out during the auction in an attempt to buy Aussie players Mitchell Starc and Pat Cummins respectively. KKR have played like true champions in this season as they were the first team to qualify for playoffs and then enter the final, which made it a well-deserved victory for the team. This is Sejal Gupta for NDTV.